Hey guys, Hiro here. Today's phrase is this.
俺、あいつのこと何も知らないんだ。いつもどこで遊んでるとか、何が好きとか、悩みとか。あいつ、俺の前ではいつも頑張って笑ってたんだ。
泣きたい私は猫をかぶる。
ヒロアカ。
Today's film is A Whisker Away.泣きたい私は猫をかぶる。 In this scene, Muge, who is a heroine, disappeared suddenly. The boy, Hinode, was looking for her, but he couldn't, because she is with him as a cat. He thought that.
俺、あいつのこと何も知らないんだ。
俺、あいつのこと何も知らないんだ。 I didn't know anything about her.俺、あいつのこと何も知らないんだ。俺、あいつのこと何も知らないんだ。俺、I、何も、anything、知らない、don't know、何も知らないんだ。I don't know anything、何も知らないんだ。
いつもどこで遊んでるとか。
いつもどこで遊んでるとか。Where does she usually spend her time?いつもどこで遊んでるとか。いつもどこで遊んでるとか。いつも means always. But this sentence is actually omitted. は。So, complete sentence is いつもはどこで遊んでるとか。いつもは大抵普段は means usually. For example, 例えば暇な時はいつも何してるの?What do you usually do in your free time? 暇な時はいつも何してるの?暇な時はいつも何してるの?ゆっくり。暇な時はいつも何してるの? Or, いつも朝何食べてるの? What do you usually have in the morning? いつも朝何食べてるの?いつも朝何食べてるの?
何が好きとか。
何が好きとか。What does she like? 何が好きとか。何が好きとか。何? What? 好き Like?
悩みとか。
悩みとか。What's on her mind? 悩みとか。悩みとか。悩み means problem, worry. She might have some worries.But he didn't know how she felt.
あいつ、俺の前ではいつも頑張って笑ってたんだ。
あいつ、俺の前ではいつも頑張って笑ってたんだ。She was always smiling and laughing around me. 俺の前ではいつも頑張って笑ってたんだ。俺の前ではいつも頑張って笑ってたんだ。ゆっくり。俺の前ではいつも頑張って笑ってたんだ。At this time, いつも means always. 日本語って難しい。Japanese is so complicated. 前、front. 俺の前では in front of me. 俺の周りでは around me. She was trying to be cheerful in front of him.She was trying to keep smile around him.
俺、あいつのこと何も知らないんだ。いつもどこで遊んでるとか、何が好きとか、悩みとか。あいつ、俺の前ではいつも頑張って笑ってたんだ。
泣きたい私は猫をかぶる。
ヒロアカ。
Today's kanji is here.猫 Cats. We often talk about film's title. English title is always cool, awesome, stunning. But if the title has changed, when the Western film came to Japan, the Japanese title is sometimes so weird, rubbish, cliche, yet easily out of line. Who done it? Because of distribution company maybe? 例えば For example,Back to the Future. Back to the Future is same even Japanese title, Back to the Future. But do you know this title? 最高の人生の見つけ方。If I translate it directly, how to find the best life? Not bad, not bad. But not good, especially Japanese title, because there are a lot of this kind of title in Japan. The English title is The Bucket List. Completely different, right? I love English title. I can imagine their history, like they have a lot of to do before die.Then, what I want to say is, something like that had happened this time. A Whisker Away. It's good title, but it sounds close to Spirited Away. I think Japanese title is much better.
泣きたい私は猫をかぶる。
泣きたい私は猫をかぶる。猫 cats. かぶる means to turn. So, 帽子をかぶる。I put on a hat. I wear a cap. お面をかぶる。I put on a mask. If I translate it directly, 猫をかぶる means I put on a cat. But this is idiom. Okay, here is the question. The question is, which of these meanings do you think 猫をかぶる? You have five options. Number one, I put on a cat mask.猫のお面をかぶる。 Number 2. I am a wolf in sheep's clothing. 羊の皮をかぶった狼。 Number 3. I play the hypocrite. 偽善者を演じる。 Number 4. Try too hard or try too much. 頑張りすぎて痛い人。 Number 5. Cute 人。 I put on act cute. ぶりっ子。 Who think number 1 is the right answer?How about number 2? Got it! Correct! Bingo! The correct answer is everything. Basically, 猫をかぶる means like them, number 1 to 5. But in this film, Muge, she always bottles up her feelings. 彼女はいつも感情に蓋をしていました。感情 feeling 蓋 a lid 彼女はいつも感情に蓋をしていました。彼女はいつも感情に蓋をしていました。She pretended to be strong, or she pushed herself too much. So, what should we translate?
泣きたい私は猫をかぶる。
泣きたい私 means I want to cry. This sentence is also omitted very important phrase.I want to cry, but I can't. That's why I put on a mask of smile.
泣きたい私は泣けないからマスクをかぶる。笑顔という名の。
作り笑い下手か。
泣きたい私は猫をかぶる。
I want to cry, but I can't. That's why I put on a mask of smile.I know too long, so I translated another title today.
もしも猫だったら、あなたの前で泣けるのに。
If I were a cat, I could show you my tears. It's satisfied. Nevertheless, still too long. Therefore, A Whisker Away is perfect English title. I don't wanna say this, but you're wrong.
Hiroaka.
Thank you so much for watching my video. I know my English is awful, pronunciation is rubbish, and my grammar is all over the place. But let me say, arigatou. I'm also studying English now. Shall we work hard and encourage each other? We should improve ourselves through friendly rivalry. This channel for learning Japanese by anime and films. If you like it, please subscribe.See you tomorrow, maybe tomorrow. またねー。バイ。